if you come here closer, I'll tell you what's going on. It's a woman that's passed out in the car, and they're just calling medical to make sure she's okay. But I'm still staying here for accountability because you never know what's going to happen, you know? I mean, it could go from 0 to 60 in 3 seconds. Yep. So as soon as they check her out and make sure she's okay, then I'm going to take off. So yeah, heavy rescue has just arrived. We got an ambulance. We got rescue here to check her out, make sure she's okay. Did you see what happened here? Oh no, run on. So we got medical folks trying to carry her, make sure she's okay. Try to film this from an angle so you can't see her face. If not, I'll just blur it out. It'd be really dandy if the medical folks would put a blankie over her. Cool. There she goes. And it's perfect. She's facing the other way. I love it when a plane comes together. If we film from this side, then I still get to show you what happened, and then she still gets to maintain her dignity, which is great. And now film the rest of the interaction with the gentleman here, and then I'll conclude this video. Excuse me?
What's your rig for it?
Oh, this?
Watch out. I'll talk to you later.
Sure. Have a good night, man. So is that cop gonna cut you loose, brother?
Yeah.
That's good.
Because just don't want to drop on the street, so.
That's your friend there?
We just met inside this club.
Okay.
She's drunk. I tried to take her out, but she's kind of being stiff, man. She don't want to move. So.
Oh,
I don't want to drop nowhere, like.
Did you call the cops, or did they?
They called it. Oh,
okay.
See you around, man. Have a good night.
Do you have a car or something?
Yeah, for a few seconds. I need one. Am I okay? My phone's about to die.